I'm sleeping, beauty. Stop calling me Gwendolyn. Hi there. What happened?
You were having a fucking wet dream.
Where's Caesar? He was on the train, right?
He was up front driving.
Let's take a look.
Are you gonna help me up?
Be gentle, Isaac. You know that's how he likes to.
No. Please continue, my dear. Usually, I have to dial premium rate for this kind of entertainment.
Don't mind now, motherfucker. Careful, Washington.
Isaac, it's not his dick he's pressing into my back.
Very astute, Miss Gardens. Apparently, young Jasper wasn't the only genius in the family.
You bastard!
You truly are your father's son, Isaac. Like him before you, you have failed to apprehend me. And while I may not have the satisfaction of ending your life, I will take some small comfort in knowing you have been denied your revenge once again.
That is true? You did kill my old man?
Miss Gardens, would you be so kind? I have business to attend to at the county prison.
You dickheads better come rescue me, okay?
We'll find you, Varda. You die tonight, Caesar.
Goodbye, Isaac.
Washington, I don't know what to say, man.
Then don't say anything, dipshit. You heard where he's taking Varda. The quickest way to the prison from here is through that.
Lead the way, detective.
What part of the country you're in, right? attorney. Anything you say can and fucking will.
Sıçarmın avudun çocuğu.
Thank you.
Geber pislik.
That was not a shortcut. I mean, what were you... Oh, quit whining, you pussy. I got us here, didn't I? Fuck. You about to give all country and western on me again? Isaac, careful. There's only so much of this shit a brother can take.
Look, I just want you to know, if it comes down to it, I won't stand in the way of you getting even with Caesar.
I'd like to see you fucking try.
I'm serious.
Look, I appreciate the fucking sentiment, but it's not needed. I do what I gotta do. I gotta get justice for my old man. And as I see it, you're with me 100%. And I appreciate that too. But we've been through shit. You don't need to go articulating every fucking thing. I know you got my back. That's enough. You dig me?
I love you too, man.
Right, that's fucking it.
The prison then?
Fucking lead the way, Montel.
I wanna take you for a ride.